Hi, and welcome to another episode of Loft. So yeah, last night we left it off, well yesterday, last night, whenever you watched it, previous episode. We left off, where did we leave off? We were on another island. We just learned how to fly, that's right. So we cleansed one island. I grabbed some more resources and I went home. I think I slept and then ended it. I'm pretty sure that's where we're at. Okay, now I'm in the middle of nowhere again. That's weird. I wonder if they're going to change that. It would be nice to wake up in my house. Really, really nice to wake up in the house. Because I'm pretty sure I was sleeping before I logged off. I'll grab some sticks on my way up. Didn't carry on building. My day has been pathetic. Because I have back spasm of note. Ew, what is that? I picked up stuff. Oh yeah, and we got the garlic. Flowers and a whole bunch of other goodies on the other island last night. So as soon as I get to my house, which is hopefully soon. Wow. Yeah, that definitely needs to change. We don't spawn, you know, where we originally spawned, but that we spawn in here where we slept last. A little bit of a garden in my bedroom. Okay, so we placed this down. I emptied my inventory. So I will do so again. I love that I can stack these things on top of each other. And I put the water in here. Yeah, and the coal that we collected. So let's press tab and see what we got. Yes, we found the garlic and water and garlic seed. Oh, I didn't know we got garlic seed. Interesting. And water? Oh, what does that make? Paint? No, it makes clean water, of course. Of course. Well, that's useful to know. What do we do with clean water? Okay, so if I grab this and this, I want to put the seeds away and put that in there. Do we do it here or in our inventory? Definitely not in the inventory. Oh wow, what does that mean? Huh? Oh, bone, two planks, and rope. A bucket. Interesting. That's a pretty cool looking bucket. Okay. There's some more stuff below. And a rope. A leaf bucket. Oh, that's cool. Would rather call that a basket, but we've got baskets that we store our stuff in. This and a rope and a this and another this. Okay. A spyglass. Oh, that's cool. Okay, so we've got another recipe. This, this, this. Sharp. This, this, this. We already know that. We don't know that. Dork. It can be used as a hoe or as a spear. Oh, I definitely want to make one of these because then I can kill those mushroom dudes. Another one of these. Ooh. Sickle. And another one. Oh, a stone sword. That is gonna be useful. I am so going to get one of those. So another this. Bone hammer. That looks pretty. Stronger tool for building and repairing structures. Yeah, I think that's everything that we could learn. That's a lot of stuff. If I do bones and these, let's craft one of these. What else? Two bones. Okay, so it does not use the stuff from over here. Oh, I don't have two. I only have one. What do we need for the it doesn't tell us. We have to go and look here. That's a pity. And we can't make that yet. I want to make this. So we need three and we need a rope and we've got wood apparently. So just wood. Rope. Escape button doesn't want to work so well. Okay. How do I get one? Shift. Shift. Just yeah. Not shift. Why is it not? What the heck? I did grab the rope, didn't I? No, I did not. Why did I not grab the rope? I'll just grab all the rope and make sure we have it. We've okay, I need a sword, please. Craft it. Craft it, craft it, craft it. Yeah, I need a. I want to make the spear as well. This would be useful. Yeah. This needs another one of those. Might as well make them all. I don't want to use my bone just yet. I'd rather use a leaf bucket. And this thing I need to make. That uses two bone as well. Okay. Nice. We've got new stuff. How do I? Oh, okay. One, two, three. Five, six, seven, eight. Equip everything. Maybe this. that on the bottom. I don't know what goes there. And B. You've got new building stuff? Where? I don't see anything. Oh, there. Ah. A campfire. Oh, yes. We got the rudder and the steering wheel. What's this? Beacon. Simple stackable structure. Great to leave a trace. Oh, so we can actually put a marker on the island so where we've been. What does it cost? And I do need to take a bed with me next time. Because... So how come it's taking stuff now? Strange. Why don't I just get one? Oh, right click. Okay. I just want two, because two will give me a bed. That is so weird that it moves around like that. Where do I do this? Purify the water. I'll keep that on me. We figure that out. Okay, what else do we need for a bed? A wood we can pick up anyway, so I'm not gonna take any with us. That would be silly. Anyway, what do we need to build a marker then? Ooh, more of that stuff. And stone. Stone I'm also not gonna take with. Yeah, let's grab another one. So we can make a marker. It's gonna be expensive to do that on every single island that we go to. See, I wanna put a rudder right here. Maybe make like a ship area. Maybe make this floor instead of a roof. Can we do that? Sure we can. Just a matter of okay. And destroy that. And hammer. Where's my hammer? I think this whole section. Make it 3x3. 3x the length of the house. Should be fine. We're gonna redo this whole roof and just paint blanks. That's also fine. Oh, excuse me. I don't know where I put that thing. Okay, so if I build in this building, it grabs the stuff out of the... Okay, that's pretty cool. So only if you build will it take from the storage. But if you craft, it doesn't. It's not bad. Yeah, I mowed the lawn. Okay, so let's build the rudder and the steering wheel. Which way is going to be front? I think this way. We will steer this way. Oh, this island is too big to sail. It's impossible to steer it. Interesting. So we can make a boat from the smaller islands. Oh, I see. Okay, well, that's good to know now that I've taken my lawn off my roof, you know. I have to hold this prayer. You know. Now, what I did want to do is this. So there's less of a. Yeah. Oh, I've got another one I can put in there. A teeny tiny one. Because this doesn't have to be. Yeah, that is perfect. I mean, this will be too much, then I won't be able to get you. Yeah, that's much better. Smaller hole. So, what I'm understanding is we could essentially sell one of these teeny tiny islands then. Like this one that's floating like right here. That is so weird.